On July 9th, the U.S. Air Force received its 500th F-35A Lightning II, which was delivered to the 125th Fighter Wing of the Florida Air National Guard in Jacksonville. The jet is among the first three F-35A permanently assigned to the unit, marking the transition from its retired fleet of F-15, C, and D Eagles. Jacksonville is the fourth Air National Guard wing to operate the F-35, joining units in Vermont, Wisconsin, and Alabama, as well as 9 units in the Air Force, for a total of 13 F-35A units in American service. With this, the U.S. Air Force has cemented its position as the world's largest operator of fifth-generation fighter aircraft. The F-35 Lightning II offers capabilities well beyond those of fourth-generation fighters, bolstering U.S. homeland defense and delivering a decisive advantage in contested operations overseas. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how F-35 is making U.S. Air Force invincible. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The F-35 possesses the lowest radar cross-section RCS of any fighter jet, apart from the F-22 Raptor, giving it exceptional stealth characteristics. For X-band radars, it remains difficult to detect from both the front and rear, while against S-band radars, it retains stealth primarily from the narrow front aspect. In the case of L-band radars, only limited reduction is achieved, and that too mainly from a direct frontal angle. Beyond radar stealth, the F-35 also employs classified techniques to reduce its heat signature, a thermal profile management system that complicates detection and targeting by infrared IR homing missiles. The effectiveness of these measures is evident in real-world combat. During the recent Israel-Iran conflict, the Israeli Air Force's F-35 Adir jets, which led the offensive operations, emerged unscathed without a single loss. F-35's integrated core processor, ICP, can process data from approximately 8 million lines of code compared to approximately 2 million for the F-22, and integrates inputs from radar, infrared sensors, electronic support measures, and data links into a single pilot display. The ICP delivers trillions of operations per second of throughput, more than 800 times the processing power of the F-16's original computers. But things are getting even better. As part of the Technology Refresh 3, TR3 program, a new computing core has been incorporated, which boasts a remarkable 25-fold increase in processing power compared to the current F-35. As per defense contractor L3Harris, this power boost will be combined with other enhancements to deliver an even more astonishing 37-fold increase in computing power in due course. The upgraded processor is expected to have a significant impact on a wide range of onboard systems, such as radar processing, electronic warfare suite, guidance, communications, and the distributed aperture system. In support of all this new power is a similarly impressive 20-fold increase in data storage. In today's battlefields, network-centric warfare is key, and the fighter excels in that front too. Recently, the U.S. defense contractor Lockheed Martin said one of its F-35 stealth fighters sent classified data from Texas to a command center around 5,000 miles or about 8,050 kilometers away in Denmark, calling this a milestone and a successful demonstration of how systems work together. Danish military F-35s flying out of Fort Worth exported the data via Dagger 2, made by Lockheed's Advanced Development Programs, also known as Skunk Works. The command and control system then passed the classified information through commercial satellite communications to Denmark's Skrydstrup Air Base. Currently, F-35s fly with the Northrop Grumman-sourced ANAPG-81 active, electronically scanned array radar on board, widely touted as the most powerful and capable radar system ever to fly in a tactical fighter. The system is highly potent, enabling it to not only detect and trail targets in the air and on the surface, but also to function as an electronic warfare tool, disrupting adversary radar systems while airborne. Nonetheless, despite its excellent capabilities, it is set to be superseded by an even more robust radar array called the ANAPG-85. As Aviation Week's Steve Trimble reported, this new design has the potential to double the F-35's target detection range with the same power output and the same size array, giving the F-35 a distinctive edge against other fighters in beyond visual range engagements. Apart from the radar, another component, the ANAAQ-37 Electro-Optical Distributed Aperture System, enables unprecedented situational awareness. Distributed aperture system consists of 6 high-resolution infrared sensors mounted around the F-35's airframe in such a way as to provide unobstructed spherical 4π steradian coverage and functions around the aircraft without any pilot input or aiming required. It delivers 3 key functions simultaneously in all directions. It provides missile detection and tracking, including the ability to identify launch points and cue countermeasures. The system can monitor ballistic missiles at ranges exceeding 800 miles and has even demonstrated the capability to track multiple small suborbital rockets in flight. In addition, it enhances situational awareness by detecting and tracking aircraft, supporting air-to-air weapons cueing, while also supplying imagery for cockpit displays and pilot night vision, ensuring unmatched clarity and protection in complex environments. While very powerful, an upgrade to this system is expected to increase performance and reliability with a larger pixel focal plane array and higher operating temperatures. Unlike Russian Su-57 and Chinese J-20, F-35 has a huge weapons choice. The F-35 is certified to carry a versatile mix of weapons that allow it to dominate in air, land, and strategic roles while retaining its stealth profile. In the air-to-air domain, it employs the AIM-120 AMRAAM for medium-range engagements, the AIM-9X Sidewinder for close combat, and the MBDA Meteor for European operators, giving it beyond visual range reach with advanced guidance. For air-to-ground missions, it fields precision strike options such as the AGM-154 Joint Standoff Weapon, the stealthy AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile for deep penetration strikes, the AGM-158C Long-Range Anti-Ship Missile for maritime targets, and the UK's Spear 3 Mini Cruise Missile designed for flexible, networked attacks. In the suppression of enemy air defenses role, it is equipped with the AGM-88 family, including the HARM, AARGM, and the Extended Range AARGM-ER, enabling it to dismantle radar and missile systems. Beyond conventional missions, the jet is also certified to deliver the B-61-12 nuclear gravity bomb, underscoring its role as part of NATO's nuclear deterrence posture. This broad arsenal ensures the F-35 can perform air superiority, precision strike, electronic attack, and even nuclear strike missions within a single platform. The AIM-260 Joint Advanced Tactical Missile, JATM, which will replace the AIM-120, will also be compatible with F-35. The United States Air Force and Navy are seeking nearly $1 billion in the fiscal year 2026 budget to launch production of this missile. Not only this, several nifty enhancements are in pipeline. Lockheed Martin has designed a new weapons rack named Sidekick to enable the F-35A and C Lightning IIs to carry 2 more missiles internally. Sidekick adds a little extra weight, but enables each of the 2 weapons bays to carry 3 AIM-120 missiles instead of the current 2, for a total of 6 internally carried missiles.